plus the value of v, that is sin x d by dx, the value of u, that is x square. So here student, just see x square, we know the differentiation of sin x, that is cos x plus, I will write sin x as it is, we know the differentiation of x square, that is 2x. This complete our question. Now we will see second example, that is differentiation of x cube e to the power of x. Student, this is our given question. So here the value of u, that is x cube, differentiation of d by dx e to the power of x, plus the value of v, that is e to the power of x, differentiation of x cube. So here x cube as it is, we know the differentiation of e to the power of x is e to the power of x only, plus e to the power of x into differentiation of x cube is 3x square. So this got our answer. Dear student, this is our given question. So let y is equal to x square minus 1 into tan x. So I will differentiate here, differentiating with respect to x. So y become dy by dx. It is in the product form. So I will write x square minus 1 as it is. We know differentiation of d by dx tan x, plus I will write tan x as it is, differentiation of d by dx x square minus 1. So here student, dy by dx is equal to x square minus 1. We know the differentiation of tan x, that is x square x plus tan x. We know the differentiation of x square, that is 2x, but we know the differentiation of any constant number is 0. So here we will get final answer, x square minus 1 into x square x plus 2x into tan x. This complete our question. Now we will see example number 4. If y is equal to e to the power of x to sin x minus cos x, find dy by dx. Dear student, the given question is also in the form of product rule. So here I will write given question first. Given y is equal to e to the power of x bracket sin x minus cos x. So differentiating with respect to x, so y become dy by dx. So here u into v, so I will write u as it is, differentiation of v, that is d by dx bracket sin x minus cos x, plus I will write v as it is, sin x minus cos x, differentiation of v, that is e to the power of x. So here student, e to the power of x, we know the differentiation of sin x is cos x, but we know the differentiation of cos x, that is plus sin x. Here plus, I will write v as it is, sin x minus cos x into e to the power of x only. The differentiation of e to the power of x is e to the power of x only. So here student, e to the power of x into cos x plus sin x plus sin x minus cos x into e to the power of x. So yes, here student, plus cos x minus cos x get cancelled, and we here and we left with 2 times sin x into e to the power of x. So here this is our final answer. Student, here I will write another question, that is differentiate x cube plus 4x square minus 5x plus 6. So here let y is equal to x cube plus 4x square minus 5x plus 6. So differentiating with respect to x, y become dy by dx. We know the differentiation of x cube, that is 3x square plus 4x. Differentiation of x square is 2x minus 5 plus 0. Differentiation of any constant number is 0 is equal to 3x square plus 4 into 2, 8x minus 5. We got the final answer.